Oh, I wanted to die. I mean, here this glass was just everywhere. I mean, it was just everywhere, inside, outside. Of course, my first reaction was everything in the church, because I hadn't talked to anybody yet. The officer said he'd gone through and didn't look anything was missing. And I was kind of confused then, because I thought, well, why would they break out our door windows and then not go in the building? And that's when we found out other buildings had been vandalized also. They think it's a joke when it's not a joke. The reality of it is a costly thing. Our insurance alone, we have to pay the first $1,000.